We continue to follow the case of a murder-suicide on Easter Sunday as police and a family search for answers. Cumberland police believe 73-year-old Roland Bouvier shot his wife, 70-year-old Maria, twice in the stomach before turning the gun on himself. Cumberland's police chief says the couple had medical issues. Officials say the couple's daughter and three grandchildren heard the gunshots, found the bodies, and called 911.